Robert Vadra, the son-in-law of Congress President Sonia Gandhi, said today that he had the ability to handle whatever comes my way and added, "I did not need Priyanka to enhance my life. I think I had enough. My parents gave me enough." Mr. Vadra also responded to a question he has been asked many times on joining politics with a firm. He said, "Never say never." The 46-year-old businessman has two children with Priyanka Gandhi, whom he married in 1997.